Nikon offers a really wide range of stereo microscopes. From the entry-level SMZ4 series to high-performance SMZ745 and 745T, then on through to the SMZ800N and the SMZ1270i, up to the very high zoom range ratios of SMZ18 and top-of-the-range SMZ25. The zoom ratio is revealed in the name of each model, so 4:1, 7, 8, and 12:1, topped off with an 18 and the remarkable 25:1. All of the model groups are supported by their own range of supplementary lenses or prime objectives, so every microscope can be adapted to the tasks of any component being examined. For the prime objective microscopes, an optional lens revolver is available, so a second lens is always ready to be used rapidly. For intelligent functions, some models provide status information, two PC software communicating variables, such as the zoom value, focus travel, and even confirm the value of the objective in use when on a revolver. These models with features are the SMZ1270i, SMZ18 and SMZ25, and some of their accessories. The SMZ25 is a very special microscope indeed. It stands out clearly from the crowd. Firstly, it has a zoom ratio of 25:1. This is far ahead of any other high-end solution available. In fact, this is nearly 25% more zoom than the previous world's leader for a stereo microscope zoom ratio. Secondly, having both left and right eyepieces sharing the same resolution in the image quality, a sample's features are accurately represented and recorded without any compromise at all. Thirdly, when an objective revolver is used with a 0.5 and a ×2 objective, the SMZ25 provides an incredible 100:1 ratio for the magnification range, all done with only a twist of the turret and a pushing on the zoom button. Nikon's Eclipse range of compound microscopes are divided into three main stand groups. The L series with L200N and L300N models for working with semiconductor wafers of up to 12 inch in diameter. These are designed for reliable clean room use and to couple with our wafer handler, the NWL200, for wafers up to 8 inches in diameter. The LV series is a very flexible and modular range with models optimized for reflected light or in combination with transmitted light, as well as the dedicated polarized light models. Finally, a MA series of the MA100N and MA200 are the metallurgical inverted microscopes for solid materials where a polished face is placed down on the microscope stage over the objective, so no sample leveling is required at all. All the Eclipse stands share objective lenses from Nikon's CFI-60 optics program. With the CFI-60-2, Nikon has added some very thin Fresnel lens elements to greatly extend the working distances and efficiently handle chromatic aberrations, as these new elements are designed to cancel out the aberrations from the normal lens elements. Selected Eclipse stands and accessories feature intelligent functions to transfer configuration and status changes to a PC with control software such as Nikon's NIS Elements imaging suite. Some of these variables include objective lenses present, the one in use, illumination intensity, and aperture settings, stage, and focus coordinates, for example. As the range is rich with accessory choices, a profound change in microscope build and configuration is both expected and certainly possible. We really understand that the microscope is a tool to help our clients now and importantly adapt as and when their inspection requirements change in future.